In this mini lesson, we will be answering the essential question, what must I do to buzz well with my classmates? Before we get started, I want us to take some time and celebrate what is happening in our classroom during reading workshop. I'm going to ask that your teacher pause the video and celebrate the conversations that he or she has heard taking place during the book club discussion time, and celebrate the good work that students are doing and some of the behaviors that have changed or still need to be changed in order to help everyone succeed during reading workshop. Pause and rejoin when ready. Yesterday, we talked about the importance of tracking our thinking while reading. When we talk with others about our book, it not only gives us a chance to share our thinking, it also helps us to understand our book better. Today, I want to teach you how to buzz or talk about your books by sharing the thinking that you recorded on your ThinkMark. Sharing with others is an important part of growing as a reader. When we talk with a partner or in a small group, we are going to refer to our talking with each other as a buzz. It is important to understand how to buzz with each other really well so that we can do our best talking and our best learning. When you buzz with your partner, you will sit eye to eye across from him or her, and only one of you will be speaking at a time. And we will speak in a quiet, low voice so that our room doesn't sound like it is buzzing. Versus partying, you know the difference. So together we will decide who is going first and who's going to go second. And then the first partner will begin sharing a little bit about their book and then sharing what he or she recorded on their ThinkMark. And the second person will then go and do the same thing. Now let's practice. You're going to find a partner and sit across and eye to eye and take out your independent reading book and your ThinkMark from yesterday. Decide who will go first and who will go second. Remember, you are going to tell a little bit about your book and then share the thinking you recorded on your ThinkMark. Let's try it out. After a few minutes, your teacher will call you back together and give you feedback on what he or she heard as they circulated the room. Pause the video and then rejoin when ready. Let's add to the behaviors, the good reading behaviors during reading workshop chart that we have going. Let's add some behaviors for buzzing to it. So some responses may include, all members of the group can see each other, one person talks at a time, the listeners look at the speaker, members listen to understand what the speaker is saying, and when the speaker is finished talking, each member shares thoughts or questions. The next member takes a turn. Okay, today's book talk is Misty of Chincoteague by Marguerite Henry. Nobody could capture the Phantom. She was the wildest mare on Assateague Island. They said she was like the wind, that the white map on her shoulders was her mark of freedom. Paul and Maureen Beebe had their hearts set on owning her. They were itching to buy and tame her and worked hard to earn the money that she would cost. But the Roundup men had tried to capture her, and for 2 years she had escaped them. Pony Penning Day holds a surprise for everyone. For Paul not only brings in the Phantom, but her newborn colt as well. Can Paul and Maureen possibly earn enough to buy them both? I've got copies of this book if you're interested in reading it yourself, and there are sequels written like Stormy Misty's Foal and Sea Star written by the same author available for you to check out at the library. You will have 25 minutes of independent sustained reading time today. Readers, remember today that as you read, you will continue to stop in certain places in your text and add your thinking tracks to your think mark. At the end of our reading time, we will come back together and buzz about our books in our book club discussion groups by sharing what our book was about today and what we recorded on our think marks. And don't forget to start filling in your reading log for the day in class reading counts too.